The Hon Khoi salt fields lie 45 minutes outside the coastal resort of Nha Trang in Khan Hoa province. The salt is typically harvested once a year when it reaches a specific thickness. Toiling from 4 a.m. to 9 a.m. each day, the women carry baskets filled with over 10 kilograms of salt.